studio in, I'm backstage at Brighton Festival with Louis Berry. Louis, how are you doing? Are you excited for your set tonight?
I'm very excited for this set, you know, it's always good to be here at these festivals, you know, playing to the crowd at the beginning, yeah.
So I've read in an interview that your music has been compared to elements of rock and roll, soul and folk music. Which one is your favourite of the three genres?
That's rock and roll, straight up rock and roll, and you know, the next singles that I'm going to be bringing out are going to be more rock and roll, so
that's
amazing.
So you're from Liverpool with a massive history and musical, you know, massive musical background with artists as the Beatles, Celia Black, Miles King. Have you been compared to any of these artists before?
No, I mean, I don't really like comparisons. I think, you know, artists, you know, very weird artists about creating something new. I don't think it's right for an artist to try and impersonate another artist or, you know, use them as some kind of idol to aspire to. Yeah, I don't like comparisons either. I think it's, you know, I'm unique. I do what I do.
What does being from Liverpool mean to you?
It means everything to me, you know. To me, art, you know what I mean? It makes me who I am, you know. We have a certain way about us, and on stage, hopefully, that shows you.
So those three artists, the Beatles, Celia Black and Miles King, which one is your favourite, would you say?
Come on, listen, I've just been speaking to Miles 2 minutes ago there, you know.
It's quite hard when you can't like backstab opinion, you can't make it. Top two then, top two.
Miles and the Beatles.
Miles and the Beatles. What do your friends you've grown up with think of your success at the moment?
Listen, you know, success is, I don't like using the word success, you know, it's just a path I'm on in life, you know what I mean, and I'm enjoying it. And, you know, hopefully the people who, you know, I love and care about, and the people from Maldi, they don't get to see that much anymore because of the new lifestyle, you know, enjoy it too. So yeah, you know, I think they like the fact that I'm doing it, and they definitely support me. So yeah, it's good. As we talk about being from Liverpool, you always get the backing of Liverpool if you're from there. If you keep it real, anyway.
Keep it real, like Ian Beale.
Of course, we always keep it real.
So I saw you play Neighbourhood Festival. You've done a good few festivals this summer and in your life. What was your favourite festival memory ever? And have you got any naughty festival stories for us to hear? To end our interview, what would you say?
Listen, my favourite festival was in the Czech Republic. It was the biggest one I've done.
What happened?
Well, it ended up with about 15 people in the field. I thought, where are we going? You know what I mean? It's going to be a difficult gig, this and all that. And within minutes, it was like 15,000 people. It was absolutely spectacular. It was great.
Amazing. So any naughty festival stories for us, or is it too naughty for camera?
Every festival is naughty. We're always naughty, you know what I mean?
You're from Liverpool, of course. So that's the end of our interview with Louis Berry. Thank you for listening. I'm Kate Tillman at the Rice Festival. I look forward to your set. The Walkie, Lion.